Sullivan County Sheriff's Office says the public now has a new way to look up information on inmates there at the county jail. After computer upgrades funded by the CARES Act, the Sheriff's Office now has an online jail tracker system. People can look up inmates both past and present. Sullivan County Sheriff Clark Cottom says the jail has 54 beds and has on average 50 inmates on a daily basis. To prevent overcrowding, Cottom says another 45 inmates housed in neighboring facilities. He says that all of them can be looked up with this new online feature.